Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. And first of all, I just want to slow down and just ask you guys, how's your day been going? I hope it's been good, dude. I hope you didn't miss your first period class. I hope you didn't fail your test. I hope you didn't get hit by a fucking bus. I don't know, man. Dude, I am gonna feel so bad if someone here watching this video actually got hit by a bus today. You know what, guys? Moment of silence for anybody that potentially got hit by a bus today, okay? Okay, I think we're good. No, but today I'm gonna be telling a little bit of a story that happened to my friend back in elementary school, okay? But back in elementary school, me and my friend used to play a ton of RuneScape, okay? This is back in like first grade, second grade, and we used to just play a ton of RuneScape. And also, I feel like I should mention this. I'm talking about the old RuneScape, not the new RuneScape. The new RuneScape now is just complete ass, okay? And dude, I don't care how nerdy it sounds, but my little first grader self was fucking huge onto RuneScape, okay? If RuneScape was a drug, I'm sure my first grader self would fucking abuse the shit out of it, okay? I'm sure. Dude, I'd be sitting on the side of the playground just sniffing that RuneScape up, okay? Just sitting there. And then when I was out of money to buy more RuneScape, I'd start begging people, okay? I was huge onto this. I'm just trying to give you guys a clear image of this, man. But yeah, me and my friend, big on RuneScape in first grade, okay? One day, we're hanging out. Not a big deal. Just chilling, okay? Just chilling. Talking about vaginas. Talking about all this other shit. It doesn't matter, alright? We're sitting there, we're talking, and everything is fairly normal when he stops the conversation. Fucking stop sign. And says, Calvin, okay? We can talk about vaginas later. I have something serious to talk to you about. Little Calvin turns his head and says, what's up, dude? He says, look, I feel like I should tell you because you're one of my friends, and I feel like you need to know now. It's gotten deep, dude. And little Calvin's like, what are you talking about? Just tell me. He's like, Calvin, I have a girlfriend, dude. And Calvin's like, do you want me to be in a threesome? No, I'm completely joking. I didn't fucking say. I didn't even know what a threesome was at the time, okay? No, but this dude tells me that he's in a little bit of a relationship, okay? And I was just, like, happy for him slash really confused because, again, I'm in first grade, dude. Like, I hardly know anything about fucking relationships or anything like that, right? So I'm like, oh, that's really cool, I guess. And he's like, I want you to meet her, okay? And I'm like, okay, like, who is she? He then looks at me and says, I'll show you. Now here's where it gets interesting. He grabs my arm and says, come with me. And proceeds to walk over to his computer, man. Okay, for Stephen Hawking that's writing up his comment right now, Leafy, there's no way that he would make such a big deal of something like this. You're fucking full of shit, and I think I'm going to unsubscribe from this channel. Okay, obviously he didn't make that big of a deal out of it. But no joke, he really did want me to check out his, quote-unquote, relationship, alright? So I sit down and I kinda watch him interact with his fucking RuneScape girlfriend, alright? It sounds pretty stupid, and trust me, it is. But we were both in like first grade, so I can promise it wasn't that bad. I wasn't like sitting there behind his back being like, oh my god, what a complete neckbeard virgin. What a loser. I need to make a cringe video out of this. But I watch him just talk to this quote-unquote girl over the internet. And it seems pretty normal, dude. I mean, it's not like he just got on the computer. He's like, I want some nudes. Please give me some nudes. He just kind of sat there and, like, walked around and was just, like, fighting fucking goblins and shit, right? So I just kind of watch him for a bit. I don't really think much of it. But looking back, there's one thing that she and FYI, there is no way that it's a girl. Dude, I would literally bet my balls that this was a 12-year-old little boy that sounded like this. Super cool time. That also happened to have the name, Melvin, alright? Side note, I need to stop making fun of the name Melvin, okay? I have some people that have sent me emails that are like, Leafy, you know, I don't want to be just like a complete party pooper, but like, my name is Melvin, and every time you talk about this loser guy, you always say Melvin, and like, yo, I'm really offended, and I think I might have to like, find you and fucking hack you. No, but looking back, there was one thing that Melvin did that just, it made it really obvious now that I look back at it, which was he always used to ask my friend for different stuff in the game. He would ask for money. He would ask for wood, like just random ass stuff, and it should have been really obvious, but again, we were like in first grade, so I was just sitting there like, cool, dude. But yeah, I watch him for a few hours, and after that, I go home, nothing crazy happened, believe it or not, alright? No, but I get back to my house, and here's the climax of the story, dude, okay? A few days go by, no big deal, okay? One day, I get home from school, and it's raining, it's pouring, dude. I get off the bus, I look up at the sky, and I just feel like something's gonna happen, dude. But I'm still filled with determination, okay? I go in my house, and I get a call. Ring, ring, ring! I pick up the phone, and it's my friend. And he says this, dude, it's over. She broke up with me. She said my dick was fucking small, dude. She said it was smaller than a Tic Tac. I'm like, dude, you deserve better, okay? Fuck that bitch. Like, dude, you seriously deserve better, alright? And he's like, thanks, man. And he's like, but that's not the worst part. And I was like, what happened? And he's like, it wasn't even a fucking girl, dude. It was a fucking guy. And I'm just sitting there like, wait, what? What? How would you even know? And he's like, dude, we were sitting there. We were in Lumbridge, and we were talking about some feelings. We were talking about some personal shit. When this fucking monster, dude, this fucking dude, literally was just like, yo, give me 10,000 gold. So I just decided to, you know, give it to him. This was apparently my fucking girlfriend, dude. But I give this monster my money, my apparent girlfriend, my true love. And she just turns around and looks at me and says, by the way, I'm a dude, and fucking runs off into the woods. But seriously, apparently they were talking about something and he wanted some money. He gave him the money and he actually ran off and said he was a dude. Like, that was it. Straight up, it's like one of those stories where the dad says, I'm gonna go get some cigarettes, be back in 5, and then he never shows up again. Except for this time, he says, I'm gonna get some cigarettes, I'll be back in 5. By the way, I'm a woman and I'm not your dad. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. This shit actually happened, okay? Obviously, I made it a little bit more intense. Just a little bit. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. Leave a like for good luck, and if you don't leave a like, hey, I'm not saying you're gonna get 100 years of bad luck, but you're gonna get 100 years of bad fucking luck. I'm completely joking, okay? But thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for all the support. You guys are just the best. And oh, I almost forgot. I'm gonna go to the grocery store really quick. Do you guys want anything? I'm just gonna be picking up some cigarettes. No big deal. And yeah, I'll be back in 5. Da 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 da